Good afternoon, Tom. How are you? I'd just like to wish you a happy birthday. There is a letter here from the Chief of the General Staff that conveys your appointment to become the Honorary Colonel of our Army Foundation College up in Harrogate.
Captain Tom, I know I speak for the whole country when I say we wish you a very happy 100th birthday. Your heroic efforts have lifted the spirits of the entire nation. I think I first heard about your mission when you raised about £1 million, which in itself was extraordinary. And you've now inspired the most incredible generosity, raising over £29 million